As we get older, the natural focusing that we have, that we call accommodation, decreases. And we find that the distance up to which we can see clearly gets further and further and further away. And by the time you reach your 40s or thereabouts, it tends to hit this sort of distance. And that's when you tend to notice that you need glasses just for reading. And that's very common, happens to all of us, and that's called presbyopia. The onset of presbyopia in the 40s coincides with an increase in people's risk of developing eye disease. So it's really important to make sure that if you notice problems with your sight, any problems with your sight, that you go and see your optometrist. And they will check to make sure your eyes are healthy, as well as finding out what glasses you need. Presbyopia happens because the lens inside the eye becomes stiffer as we get older. There's nothing you can do about that. And because it's the lens itself that gets stiffer rather than the muscles that change the shape of the lens weakening, there are no exercises you can do to stop you needing reading glasses. If you're presbyopic and you need glasses for reading, you will find if you look up in the distance through those glasses, your vision is blurry. That's why you see people peering over the top of their glasses like that. There are ways around that. You can either have a bifocal lens, which is where the top part of the lens is focused for distance and the bottom part of the lens is focused for reading, and there's a little line on the lens that you can see. Or if you don't want to have that line, you can have a varifocal lens. Again, the top part of the lens is for distance and the bottom part is for reading, but instead of being a sudden change from distance to reading, the lens gradually changes from top to bottom and you can see any distance through those glasses just by tipping your head up and down and looking through the correct part. If you have any problems or any concerns about your eyes, contact your local optometrist. Details can be found on lookafteryoureyes.org.